date yet, but it's looking like June on a big card. You know, God willing, everything goes through. But, you know, I'm excited for your fight. I'm excited to see you get back in the ring.
Yes, sir. My boy L is in the chat. That's my man right there.
Hey, L, reporting.
Yeah, but man, April 24th, I'm looking forward to it. Gonna put on a show like we always do.
And, you ready, man? You know, I was down there with you for a week. You look good.
Man, getting stronger and stronger every day. Just learning in the gym, working on everything
like,
that.
I'm gonna be like you one day, watch. Hold on. How's everything going though, man? How's life?
Man, everything's great. Everything's great. Cutting weight, which I think not just me, but everybody hates it.
Of course.
But it's part of the job and making it happen.
Mandatory. How's the family? How's everything going with the family?
Everybody's good. Dad is good. Mom, sister, everybody's great. Again, excited for the 24th.
¿Y princesa qué? You're not going to mention her?
Oh, princesa, well, you know, princesa is always good, man. Princesa está bien, and you know, she's so hyper and stuff. She's good. Where's she at? Princess! I don't know where she at.
I need to get back down there, man. You know, after your fight. And
bro, down there. Let me know. You know this is your house, bro. You know you can stay here anytime. So just let me know, bro. Oh.
So let me ask you a few questions. What's your mentality going into this fight? Is it any different than the other fights, or is it all the same? Give us your mentality view.
Well, in a way, it's kind of the same. But in another way, it's a little bit different because, you know, I got a whole different fighter in front of me. So you kind of change that mindset going into every fight, you know, depending on the opponent. But other than that, I'm focused like always. I've been working my butt off like always. And, man, we're stepping up in competition. So that's keeping me focused and you know, letting me know that we're going in the right direction.
Yeah. So I got the opportunity when I was down there. I got the opportunity to move around with you in the ring. And one thing I can say, bro, is that, you know, I obviously see a lot of 147s, a lot of welterweights. Is that you're so light on your feet and your foot movement is so, it's immaculate. Like, you know, it's something different, bro.
Yeah, but again, if you remember, I mean, the people that don't know, I was always small. I was always little. In the amateurs, I was fighting 120 something, 130 something. My last tournament was 152. That was the only tournament that I did at a big weight class.
Yeah, you went from 132 to 152.
But other than that, I've always been little, so you know the movement was really important, and I think I haven't lost that.
That's good. So training tactics, what's different this training camp from your last? Are you working more on moving around, more body shots, more?
Well, again, it's different opponents. Before my last opponent, I had a guy that was smaller than me. So, you know, the game plan was a little bit different. This guy is a little bit taller than me. So, you know, I don't want to talk about the game plan, but we're working a little bit more, you know, working on the inside and stuff. So, yeah, it's been a little bit different.
That's good. So, for the people that are just joining, April 24th in Kissimmee, Florida.
April 24th, Kissimmee, Florida. ESPN, ESPN Plus. Don't miss it. It's going to be a great night. Tickets sold out. They sold out in like a week. So we're excited to put on a show, man. I'm excited to put on a show.
All Puerto Rican card, huh?
Yes, sir. And all Puerto Rican card. I mean, the main event is Puerto Rico versus Mexico. But
always a war.
Bro, always a war. I know that's going to be a war for sure.
Man, so hey, I have man. A question.
What's up?
So, for weight cutting, what do you what's your tactics for cutting weight?
Man, perfecting athletes. I work with my nutritionist, perfecting athlete. Alan is doing a great job. That's pops. But for you know again, they. Perfecting athletes doing my nutritionist, my nutrition and my weight cuts. And we make it easy, man. We make it as easy as possible. I try not to run or anything in the last week of weight cutting. What we do is the Epsom salt bath with hot water and sweet sweat. We just sit there for like 45 minutes. Once we start sweating, we put the time on 45 minutes, and I lost like 3 to 5 pounds.
That's awesome.
It's all water weight.
That's awesome.
Yeah, bro. They be having me drinking a gallon every day. So when it's time to cut the weight, it's easy.
So in the beginning of your camps, are you always eating hot dogs and Peruvian food?
again, at the beginning of camp, you know, when I train around 8 weeks. So the first week, 2 weeks, they give it to me free. You know, eat whatever you want, but don't go crazy. So I like to eat. You saw that when you came down here.
Yeah, but, we got home and we seen someone left a surprise of Doritos on the bed for us.
I'm not gonna talk about that, but yeah, bro. You know, when it's time, I think that's something good about me. When it's time to focus, you know, I'm focused 150%, and when it's time to have fun, I can have fun too.
Yeah, that's good. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and hop off, bro. I'm mad excited for you. I'm proud of you. You know, we've known each other for years.
Yes, sir.
One of my best friends.